all set, locked and loaded, and expecting a good one. Here we go on EA Sports. And the return goes to the 26-yard line that time. So out comes the Redskins offense as they get their first shot. They'll be led out by the veteran quarterback out of Michigan State. The former Spartan, it's Kirk Cousins.
Forget the measurables. His temperament, which is so even-keeled, often masks a burning desire to win and perform. This guy takes it seriously when he lines up to play, and usually he puts on a nice performance.
And it's a handoff. The stop by Sean Lee. And the Buffet Boys, the O-line. Hopefully they're ready today.
Listen, you got to feed them first. But if you do, you usually get a great product out on the field. And when they play well, the quarterback can't wait to feed them afterwards.
And the starting lineups brought to you by Gatorade. Gatorade, the sports fuel company. Second down and 10. Weak eye formation handoff. So a nice chunk of yardage there before he's taken down to the ground.
Everyone's looking for the big runs, the explosive runs, the 20 to 30 yard plays. But anytime you're picking up good yardage and setting yourself up on down and distance, offenses love that too.
Third and five. Shotgun snap. And he makes the catch. And he's hit and stopped. First down and 10 now for the offensive group. And the give. Looking for some space to the right. On the stop, it's Justin Durant. Offensive line gets good push, and they pick up the first down.
And the defenders couldn't hold the point of attack, and that created the space needed for the offense to pick up the first down.
And they'll set up out of the pistol. They're going to go to the ground. And he is tackled. Hardly anything there. And a look now at the starting defense. So they're still at the original line of scrimmage here. Second down and 10. Shotgun formation. Cousins tries for a big play. Nearly picked off, but he dropped it.
Tremendous coverage there. Just did not catch the football and complete the interception. But what do they say all the time? If he had really good hands, he'd be playing offense.
Shotgun. And he's tackled for the sack and the loss.
Okay, was it a breakdown of protection? Did the running back not pick him up? What does it really matter? Sometimes it's just a great play made by the defense. Big time sack.
So a big third down sack, and now that forces a punt. So here are the Cowboys now ready to go on offense for the first time. They'll be led out by the former Mississippi State product, the mobile quarterback Dak Prescott. The offense will operate from the pistol. And the pass is incomplete. He left it short. And here's the offense today that hopes to get off to a strong start. Ten yards still left on second down. Catches the snap out of the gun. And it's thrown incomplete.
Ryan Kerrigan is an example of bringing the best of you from college to the NFL and remaking your game. Terrific guy causing fumbles at Purdue, has done the exact same thing in the NFL, then lost weight and became an absolute terror rushing the passer.
So a ways to go here on third and 10.
Let's go. One, nine,
the snap from the gun. Muscles through the defender, and he's able to bring it in.
All right, these receivers are not our fathers and definitely not our grandfathers' receivers. These are big, strong, athletic people that when you go to tackle them, you better bring all you've got because they're likely to run through you.
And the head coach reaches for the red flag, tosses it down on the field. He wants a challenge here. And on this challenge, the refs have to take a peek and see whether or not the receiver was able to dot the I with both feet.
While making sure that he possesses the football all the way through the catch.
Well, he challenged the play. It did not pay off.
And that means he lost a timeout in that challenge.
And as a coach, you hate that. Don't know if you took the advice of the player. You threw it yourself, but it didn't go your way.
At the end of the day, it all comes back to the head coach. He has the final determination on whether to actually challenge the play or not. In this case, it didn't pay off for him.
And that's got to be so heartbreaking. You throw that flag, you probably feel really confident, and then all of a sudden, boom, you lose the challenge.
Yeah, when you take a look at it, you're throwing that flag because you believe you're going to be right. And when it comes back the other way, you have to regroup.
Now the offense lining up first and 10.
Let's go! One, nine, five.
And there's a flag on the field. And he's looking to go long. And that one almost taken away by the defense, but it falls innocently to the ground.
Offside, defense.
And a neutral zone infraction on the defense.
The defense thought they had the timing count on the quarterback's cadence, but they jumped too soon.
Getting set on first down. This time a handoff. Coverage there in a hurry, and down he goes immediately. Second down of the offense needing 5 yards. The snap from the gun. Going downfield, and that ball probably should have been picked off, but instead incomplete.
Pretty nice coverage there, but a missed opportunity for an interception. Let's face it, a lot of these defenders, they've got it all. Speed, athleticism, hands, a little bit questionable.
third down and five.
Let's go.
And the big tight end shifting around. Shotgun snap here. Eddie hauls it in. Tackle that time by Norman. A good catch there and a first down for the offense.
Excellent awareness by the receiver to know where the first down marker was.
So first and 10. Handoff up the middle. And a really nice gain.
Strange as it sounds, Brandon, sometimes as a defender, you'd much rather take on a guy who runs with power. He comes straight at you. But those guys who can juke you, those plays can go for big yardage.
Second down and two. And they'll go play action. And he unloads this deep. Intercepted. Dante Whitner. And he stopped. And on first down. Unable to hit the mark, and it drops down incomplete.
Sometimes the coverage is so good, no matter what you're doing on offense, you just can't shake anyone free. They try their best to find someone open, but they took away every passing alley, every angle, and shut the play down.
A pistol look this time. They'll go on the ground. Sheds the tackle. Able to pick up some good yardage. And the offensive coordinators on both sides, they need to go back to the drawing board. Good thing is, it's a good game. We're even. Just haven't had a lot of points. Quarter two is on the way, but first, this timeout. Welcome back here, everybody, to the NFL on EA Sports, and we are witnessing a defensive showdown. Not a whole lot of offense. Let's see if that changes going forward. Third down and four now. Shotgun formation. Right side throw. 3 yards on the play.
Plenty of credit to the defense for not giving up the first down, but offensive coaches will tell their receivers, you've got to know where the sticks are. Run your routes deep enough in order for us to pick that up.
They were able to get the pass completion, but could not pick up the first, and they will punt it. and a huge chunk of yardage.
Whether your offense is struggling or not, they always appreciate a big punt return. A short field to work with tends to make an offense that much better.
And on first down, they'll put it in the belly of the running back. And picks up some nice yardage.
Really nice setup by the runner. Actually got the defender off balance, and then he fires out a stiff arm to allow him to pick up additional yardage.
Second down and six.
Let's go!
Here's the give. Looking for some space in the middle of the line.
The way they're moving the ball on offense now, somewhere, Coach Hank Stram is grinning. Just matriculating the ball down the field, boys.
And on first down, brings it in. Tackled down at the 31-yard line.
The goal of every offense is to move the chains, pick up first downs. A nice job finding an open receiver for a completion.
So a nickel formation here for the defense. From the gun. And it's caught. Wrangling him down is Norman. Good throw. Receiver does his job, and it's a first down for the offense.
Excellent execution all the way around. Plenty of time for the quarterback and the receiver to work their first down magic.
Set on first down. Down he goes. Sacked. You never want to give up a sack. From the O-line's perspective, they hate it for several reasons, especially because they felt like they let little brother down back there in the pocket.
Oh, no doubt. They have a ton of pride, and they go into every job wanting to keep that guy clean. They want that uniform with no grass stains, no dirt, nothing on it. But it's really, really difficult. You're talking about some terrific athletes who are trying to put him on the ground.
And they'll set up out of the pistol. And it looks like he has about three.
I know the goal is to pick up the yards you want for a first down, but sometimes you just have to take what the defense gives you, even if it doesn't result in that.
Third down, still 14 yards left. They'll operate from the gun. And the Cowboys are in the end zone for the touchdown. And if you blinked, you probably missed that touchdown drive. It happened in a hurry.
I was just putting mustard on my hot dog, and all of a sudden he's in the end zone. I've got to do a better job of paying attention for this quick strike offense.
I thought you weren't going to tell your wife about the hot dogs in the booth, though.
I just did, didn't I?
Yeah, you did. You did.
And now they try for the PAT conversion. And the extra point kick is good. And the kicker is set. We're just about ready. And the tackle coming at the 18-yard line on the return. And on first down. They'll try the ground game. So he's finally brought down, but not before a really good game.
Yes, this is where the expression staying ahead of the chains comes into play. Good runs like that one set you up well for third down.
Back now off the two-minute warning, I'm Brandon Gordon alongside Charles Davis. Yards to go on second down. They'll operate from the gun. Throws right side. Caught. Breaks the tackle.
You want some locker room cred? Be a receiver that not only catches the ball, but breaks a few tackles along the way. That'll get the guys in the team excited.
And a group of receivers all together here. Takes a snap out of the gun. And he tosses it underneath. And you really can't pin that one on the quarterback, Charles. The O-line, they've got to protect them.
And they know it. That's their meal ticket. They want to take care of the big guy behind them. In this case, they let him down.
Offense looking to avoid a third and long. It's second and 10. And a deep shot this time by Cousins. Nearly picked off, but he dropped it.
Well, he did almost everything right. Excellent coverage, breaks on the football, just unable to haul it in and take it the other way. So he dropped an interception. The key for him now, don't dwell on it. Just move on to the next play.
Facing a third and 10. Snap comes back out of the shotgun formation. Can't connect that time. Incomplete pass.
Whether they deserve credit or not, the defense is going to take credit for that incompletion because it always feels good when you slow down an offense.
The defense holds serve there on the incompletion, and now the special teams unit out for the punt. First and 10. Shotgun snap. And that is the second time in this game he's been brought down behind the line of scrimmage.
7 yard loss on the play.
Long ways to go on second down. The tight end changing his position. Running play. And give Ryan Kerrigan the tackle. And this timeout to conserve time here, that's why they take the TO. The defense, they got a little bit of a breather. Now they're back and set as we resume play. The offense will operate from the pistol. The handoff to the back. And that was his first carry of the day. And the defense is going to burn one of their timeouts here. And we're back, so the defense got a bit of a blow and now readies here for the next play. Run play unsuccessful on third down, and now they will have to punt. Taken to the ground, but not before a good pickup for the offense. First down. Shotgun formation. And that one almost taken away by the defense, but it falls innocently to the ground.
Tremendous coverage there. Just did not catch the football and complete the interception. But what do they say all the time? If he had really good hands, he'd be playing offense.
And on second and 10 now. And he wrangles in the football for a nice grab. Taken down just shy of the first down marker. And now they're in the hurry up. Little motion now from the tight end. And the QB's calling something out. They're going to head back to the air. Rifles it deep downfield. And a good chunk of yardage is gained on the play. So the Washington Redskins down at half, trailing after two quarters of play. And we'll be back in just a moment. It's the NFL that you're watching on EA Sports. And as we ready for half number two, let's take a look at the stats from half number one. And we are teed up and ready to go. Time for the third quarter. We'll see what halftime adjustments have been made as the kickoff comes here. And he'll get it to the 28-yard line before he's brought down on the return. And on first and 10 now. They'll try the run between the tackles. And he has 10 yards. Here we go for second down. Toss play. So the tackle is made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
That's a good job there to move the chains. The more first downs you pick up, better shape you'll be in as an offense.
And the defense coming out this time in the nickel. And they will run it here on first down. And a good chunk of yardage there. Pistol look this time. QB drops and now hands it off. It's the draw. And he's hit right away. Third down and five to go. And a nice grab there for the reception. And there's the tackle at the 39.
Always good to move the chain, so a nice job by the quarterback to find his man open for a first down.
And a nickel back on the field for the D. From the shotgun. Throws to his right. This will result in a 13-yard gain. And Charles, a good catch there and a first down.
Brandon, excellent execution. Quarterback knew where the ball had to be placed. The receiver knew where the first down line was.
Offense comes to the line now, first and 10. Catches the snap out of the gun. Fires into the teeth of the D. Tackle that time by Norman. So he makes the grab and the chains move forward.
Nice job by the offensive line giving them time to complete that first down pass.
So after that big gain, let's see what else the offense has up its sleeve. The snap from the gun. And that's the third time he's been brought down for a sack. And no matter what the situation, the O-line just hates that because they feel like they didn't protect little brother back there, right?
Yeah, and that's just so difficult for them because just think about every single play. When you decide to throw the football, you're dealing with some of the best athletes on the planet. You talk about guys, if they weren't playing football, they'd be starring in the NBA at power forward. It's really a difficult task.
Second and goal as the offense looks to try to punch it in. And the pass came up short.
Sometimes the coverage is so good, no matter what you're doing on offense, you just can't shake anyone free. They try their best to find someone open, but they took away every passing alley, every angle, and shut the play down.
Well, they've gone backwards so far in this series, third and 13. The snap from the gun. And he threw it short, falls incomplete.
Whether they deserve credit or not, the defense is going to take credit for that incompletion because it always feels good when you slow down an offense.
Offense came close to pay dirt, but they'll have to settle for three on the short field goal. And the field goal try successful as he splits the uprights.
Let's just make this one short and snappy. Good snap, hold, and kick. And 3 points goes on the board.
In the kickoff team, they all appear set. He's going to elect to run this one out. And he's able to return it to the 21. So a nickel formation here for the defense. It's a handoff this time. And able to pick up some good yardage.
Brandon, that's a body blow type of a run. The type of run that if you keep getting them and accumulating them throughout the game, that'll really wear a defense down as we get to the fourth quarter.
Second and a short one. Shotgun snap here. Fires to his right side. Incomplete. To go here on third down. And it is complete. A gain of 12. And a nice pitch and catch to pick up the reception against man coverage.
Both of them read how much yardage they needed, figured what they had to do, and were able to beat the man coverage for the completion.
And on first down,
Let's go.
The give to the running back. So a nice chunk of yardage there before he's taken down to the ground.
And many use the running game like boxers do. Body blow after body blow after body blow. You may not get what you want early, but those add up, and by the fourth quarter, you could break a big one.
So that does it for three quarters of action. The final quarter, the fourth, will be coming up after this timeout. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. And we welcome you back here as we are about to resume play here in the next quarter. Second down, 4 yards to go. Shotgun formation. Not enough mustard. Incomplete.
Sometimes the coverage is so good, no matter what you're doing on offense, you just can't shake anyone free. They try their best to find someone open, but they took away every passing alley, every angle, and shut the play down.
Third and four. Left side throw, left it short, and it's incomplete.
Whether they deserve credit or not, the defense is going to take credit for that incompletion because it always feels good when you slow down an offense.
Here we go. 319! 319!
From the gun. And he brings it in for the catch. Tackled by Wilcox. A good catch there and a first down for the offense.
Excellent awareness by the receiver to know where the first down marker was.
And the defense coming out this time in the nickel. They'll operate from the gun. Cousins tries for a big play. Interception. And the defense makes the stop.
Nice interception by the defense on a poor pass. Now the offense has to shake that off and come back ready to go in their next series.
Operating near their own end zone. And he brings it in. Wrangling him down is Norman.
And that's the kind of pass that adds up over time, Brandon. You may not have picked up a first down there, but if you keep chipping away at it, eventually big plays may result.
Offense staying ahead of the chains here, second and three. They'll operate from the gun. Goes right side. He brings it in for the catch. A gain of 12. Quick pass play there on the slant, Charles. Works out well for the offense.
The offense loves it. The defender hates it. Hard to get through the body of the receiver to get to the football trying to cover a slant.
getting set on first down. The give to the back. Defense stops him, but not before about five on that play. So the offense readies for a second and four. To the ground, and he'll try to navigate through the big bodies up the middle.
This is old school football. Run it, keep possession, keep it moving, keep the clock going. I love this kind of game.
So here we go, first and 10 now. To the ground they go. Down he goes.
Textbook defense, nowhere to go for the runner. They get there, they make the tackle, play over.
Second down, 9 yards to go. He'll take it on the counter. And he is tackled. Hardly anything there. And with that, we have arrived at the two-minute warning. The handoff, moving left side, coverage there in a hurry, and down he goes immediately. And now following that timeout, the defense back out onto the field. Unable to convert on the third down run. And now they'll have to boom it away. And a really nice game. And a nickelback on the field for the D. Takes a snap out of the gun. Zips left side. And it's complete. Tackled down at the 41. And quickly they get to the line. And it's complete. And it's going to go for a gain of 20. After that big play, let's see if they can catch their defense maybe on their heels. And it's complete. And a huge chunk of yardage. So a nickel formation here for the defense. And he's able to haul it in. He's wrangled down at the 2-yard line. And the pass does not hit its target. It falls incomplete. And on third down, snap comes back out of the shotgun formation. Unable to hit his man there, and it falls to the ground.
Sometimes the coverage is so good, no matter what you're doing on offense, you just can't shake anyone free. They try their best to find someone open, but they took away every passing alley, every angle, and shut the play down.
Should be an easy short look for the kicker. And the ball sails through the uprights for 3 points.
Oh, the pain for them there. They wanted a touchdown, had to settle for a field goal.
But at least the 3 points, it gets them within striking distance.
And now if the defense can go out and make things stand up for them, they'll get one more shot on offense.
And here they're going to line up to onside it. The hit and the stop coming at the 47. And on first down, they'll try the handoff. Up the middle, not much daylight there. Whatever was there, snuffed out quickly. So a defensive timeout, chance to regather, regroup, and get set as we resume action.
That's a fine job by the defense, limiting the offense and putting them in a tougher situation.
Second down of the offense in search of 6 yards. And that will stop the clock. A timeout is taken. So the defense had a chance to catch their breath, and now they're back out and ready. Third and eight. Punt forthcoming. And when we head out to the game, Charles, we hope for these battles, a fantastic one here that we witnessed.
If you had no rooting interest in the game, it was a terrific game. Both teams played well. Unfortunately, only one could win.
That'll do it for us. I'm Brandon Gauden alongside Charles Davis. Thanks to our entire crew as well. We'll talk to you next time. So long, everybody.